A live look outside. We're on the Mississippi Gulf Coast. This is our Island View Casino camera. Pretty picture there as the sun rises. We'll make one more stop. Harris River camera here in downtown New Orleans. So just lots of clear skies, sunshine. We had it yesterday. We're going to have it this afternoon. It's going to be a little on the warm side, but check out the temperatures right now. 63 degrees in Slidell and Hammond. 69 degrees in Kenner and another 63 degree mark. That's down around Galliano way. Let's check out your exact cast headlines because here's how everything is going to shape up on your Wednesday. We're going to be sunny and warm yet again. We'll have some light winds, a little bit of humidity. You'll feel it out there, especially if you're going to Lafayette Square for Wednesday at the square. And then no rain through Friday. We are looking at a slight rain chance on Saturday. Right now, I'm going to keep that at about 20%. We'll see how that plays out. It's going to be a weak cold front as it tries to move through here. So behind me, we've got the big blue H. We see it all the time, and it's going to be lingering and sticking around. It is controlling our weather. But notice, as it starts to move toward the east, winds are going to start shifting. We're going to pick up a southerly flow. So while it feels a little humid right now, as we move through the week, it's actually going to start feeling a little more humid. Winds are going to be ramping up a little bit, and we have some concerns out in the Gulf. We're watching the oil slick and the oil sheen. Winds are going to be ramping up to about 10 to 15 knots, so definitely something we'll have to keep an eye on. This is Friday at about 220, definitely working in a southeasterly wind. We'll start clouding up on Friday, and then on Saturday, you see right here, here's a cold front. This is 7 to 25 in the evening, showing a little bit of rainfall, and then this front's going to start pushing on through and moving on out of town. 88 degrees right around 3 o'clock, lots of sunshine. A few locations will be approaching 90, say on the North Shore, Covington, Hammond maybe, and we'll back off to the mid-50s by 6. You can see lots of sunshine. Check out your 7-day exact cast. Not looking at any rain till about, like I said, Saturday. We'll keep that at about 20%, but until then, we will have lots of sunshine. Melanie, temperature staying above the average of 82 degrees and in the upper 80s to near 90s. All right.